שלום וברכה, פרשת ויקרא. אדם כי יקריב מכם, the Torah says, אדם כי יקריב מכם קורבן להשם. When you are bringing sacrifice to Hashem, then the Torah explains what to do. But this is very strange. You know, in Hebrew you should say, אדם מכם כי יקריב, a person of you, if he's going to sacrifice, but the Torah says, Adam ki yakriv, a person when he sacrifices, mikem. Then she says, from you. What is this word? Why is it outside? So Ramban says you should read it as if it's written, Adam mikem ki yakriv, a person from you when he sacrifices. But the Sforno says, Adam ki yakriv mikem, when you are bringing a sacrifice, you should feel that it's not something that you are bringing, you know, symbolic outside of you. No, you are bringing yourself, as if you are putting yourself as a sacrifice to Hashem, and this is Adam ki yakriv mikem, from your inside, from your body, your soul. Maybe we can add another explanation. When you are coming, when you want to be close to Hashem, of course you have to work on yourself. You have to be pure, tahor, but you have to understand another thing. You need to have connection to Klal Yisrael, to Am Yisrael. Just as a part of Am Yisrael, you have the ability to be close to Hashem. Adam ki yakriv mikem korban Hashem. You have to feel a part mikem of Am Yisrael. Just if you are a part of Am Yisrael, then you can be close to Hashem. A part of Am Yisrael, a part of Eretz Yisrael, a part of Medinat Yisrael. If you are apart, then you have the ability to be close to Hashem. Shabbat Shalom.